너부가 red is monster music. This book is written by Madlip both. This book is about the monster's music. Lurk and Jupe's playing in the Jupe's house. Jupe's playing piano. It is a toy piano. Toy piano is play well. One day, Lurk and Jupe's working in the street. They are in the shop. It is a piano shop. But it was very quiet place. So Jupe decided to play the piano, and Lurk sang a song. Then the many monsters by the piano. The shop owner said, "I want you keep the shop and playing the piano." Then Lurk sang a song, said, and every day they sang and played the piano every day. Then the Jupe have her piano. She liked her piano, but her toy piano is give her toy piano give to Lurk. So they practice the piano a lot of the time.